So YouTube have introduced a square video option in their YouTube Shorts. So you can now upload a square video up to 3 minutes long as a YouTube Short into the YouTube Short shelf. As of the 15th of October, this is supposed to have been made possible by YouTube. So I've gone ahead and created a short square video and I'm going to upload it to YouTube. So I'm going to upload this to my YouTube channel. Now, so far, we're not able to upload our square or our vertical videos up to 3 minutes long using the YouTube app because it hasn't been updated properly yet. So we have to come into our YouTube channel on the desktop to upload it. So all we have to do is click the create button and click upload video. This is exciting because it's the first time I've uploaded a square video. So click select file and then select the file that you want to upload. So I'm going to upload the one that I want. As you can see, it's a square and click open. Okay, so I've added my title into my YouTube Shorts area. I've also added my title to my description. If this goes into the short shelf like it says it's supposed to, then these links won't be clickable, but I'm going to leave them in there anyway. So a typical YouTube Shorts, you don't choose the thumbnail on the desktop, so I'm going to leave that blank. If you upload a typical YouTube Short on the through the app, then you can choose your thumbnail. If you want to pop it into a playlist, do that. If you want to mark it as having altered content, do that, but I don't have any in there. Also, if you want to add your tags in, now is the time to do that because that's always really good to add in. And then once you've done that, make sure everything else is ticked off. I'm going to put my option as people and blogs. And then over here on the right hand side, we have the next button. So then because my channel's monetized, I'm just going to turn this on and click done. And remember, because it thinks this is a normal YouTube video, it's going to take me through the normal steps. So I'm just going to go through these really quickly. If you're not monetized, don't worry about this. Just skip over this little bit of the video. And next. Now, typically a YouTube Short, you can add a end screen. So if you want to add an end screen, you can. And of course, if you want to add subtitles, you can as well. I'm just going to ignore this bit for now. And then I'm going to click next. And I typically would upload this as unlisted so that it would just allow YouTube to do its checks. And then I would come back and optimize it. Or alternatively, you can schedule it. And if you're using vidIQ, it tells you when the best time is to schedule it. But let's just say if I schedule this for today, which is the 21st of October, and it's 8 o'clock in the evening. So I'm going to just schedule this for 8:30 and I will come back and check whether it's gone up. Okay, click schedule. Now my video is in my account, ready to go out. So I've scheduled it for about 20 minutes time, just enough time for it to finish its processing and do all of its checks. And what will happen when it is published is that YouTube will push it out like a typical video. And then once it's picked up by the algorithm, it will recognize that it is actually a square video up to 3 minutes long. And then it should, in theory, place it in the short shelf along with all of these other videos here. So thanks for watching this video. If you want to learn how to upload a vertical 3 minute long short video, then I've dropped the link to that below this video as well. Do hit the subscribe button and like this video. And if you have any questions about using short form video on YouTube, whether that's a vertical video or a square video, drop them in the comments below. And otherwise, all that's left to say is that I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching and I'll see you later. Bye for now.